This is the collar. Now I'm going to stitch collar. After stitching the collar, you set the margin equally and cut center notch. Collar is done, and now I am going to stitch pocket also. This one is side pocket. You see, this is a side pocket, and here is notch for folding. Now I am going to stitch normally stitch. Little bit you left with the fabric, you see. Little bit is left for stitching. And same stitch like this. After stitching, and now I am going to stitch this part. Just raw edges fold. And same center notch in the pocket. Okay.